Hello Gear subscribers, welcome to the channel. In this video I will show you and tell you what to do if the TikTok app does not work on your iPhone or iPad. Let's get to the bottom of this issue. Please subscribe to the channel, put likes. The first way that you need to make TikTok work is to delete this application from our iPhone. Click Remove App, then Delete. After it is deleted, go to the Apple Store and download it again. The second way, we go into the settings, open general, open iPhone storage. Find the application TikTok, and we need to click to unload the application. Thus, we clean the cache. But do not worry, all your data documents and all that you have stored there from your account, they will remain. We just unload it and re-download, and this method may help us. The third way, it is also in the settings. You need to go to the main page and scroll down and find also TikTok. Find the application. Go here now. Here, we must have enabled geolocation services, contacts, microphone, camera, media, and also do not forget to enable mobile data. If you want to enter TikTok via cellular connection, it will not go in because this checkbox is disabled. The fourth way is that there may be a malfunction in the TikTok application. Perhaps it is updated, perhaps the moderators, something new is added there, and therefore it may not work. So you need to wait there maybe half an hour, maybe an hour to enter, and 100% he should enter. Fifth way is to try to turn off your iPhone. Press the home button, press the volume button plus. Slide the slider to the right, and after that we should work. And the last is to update the application. Go to the Apple Store, find TikTok, click update, and after that you should work. And everything should be in place. If you like this video, give it a like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Bye, everybody.